meters above the sea level.
But he was not survived yet.
He survived. Yeah.
He survived the explosion.
That's why he wrote down his account. It's a history of Nicaragua. His book is called Nicaragua, its monuments, landscape, and its people.
What's the name of the person?
The person is called George Ifain Squire.
George Ifain.
Yeah. Almost like 1,000 pictures.
What year is it?
1849.